wasn't me.
Alright, so we got one guy. Should probably spot a good amount of these guys before I keep going in here. Oh, look at that. You're welcome, mate.
The gods will not forget your actions, mistress.
If I can get that guy. Oh no. No. Got him. Sketchy, sketchy, very sketchy. There's so many people inside there. He's actually got an entire squad on him. Oh my gosh. And they're all coming up there. Why? Oh no, I'm running out of... Go, 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 go. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Huh? You got a reason to be here?
Nice. Bad. Look at that.
You saved me.
Have you seen the Elot?
Yes, you.
The town center. I should hurry.
Reach the torture platform to rescue Rude. This looks promising.
Shut your mouth! That's what you get for taking what isn't yours.
Laid out.
Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
If you're here for the show, I think you'll have a clearer view from down there.
I'm here for this woman.
She got cuts.
I need her alive. Release her.
There's a price for everything, Mr.
I'll pay for her.
Well then, it seems that I forgot about the double it, and I'll get
Hades! Don't
shut up!
Fine.
Actually,
don't.
Okay, okay. Take
nice. Easy enough. Where is she?
That was-
Wait, I'm looking for the
the command? Oh, I know.
Point me-
Your things are-
I'll do it. What's-
We have it- Follow-
Jeez. All these- I mean, like, these fetch quests aren't horrible, but I don't know. At times, they can be a little much. Like, I totally get it. Like, here I am a little bit ago saying how, like, I want to explore the world and all these missions, but I don't know. I kind of wish like you could stay like strictly on the main mission and keep following through with it. Not like have to do some of these little fetch quests.
Now,
who's this?
Amistio's friend. He's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Matter says to follow the Amistios. Stay in the group so we don't get lost. Stay in a group so we don't get lost. This is serious. Do you have a hero name, Amistios? A hero name is a code name only the greatest, bestest heroes have. It is usually a combination of a cool animal and the weather.
Tell him your hero names, children.
Mine's Wolf Storm. Mine's Sark Lightning. Roar. Mine's... He's Chicken Rain.
Oh boy.
I knew I would find you here, Eagle Bearer.
You caught me.
They were right. You're always at the center of the chaos. And you after I take the children away. They have work to do.
Leave the children out of
I
cover your eyes.
You.
Don't look.
Make him pay.
Nice. I love how it started on somebody else and then
shut up! The children are too noisy. I'll make sure you learn to hold your tongue when I'm done.
No, I won't die this way.
Too late.
Oh, dear.
You'll join me in death.
Boom. Got him.
Why don't you choose one for me?
Eagle Bear.
Perfect. You're one of us now. Yeah, you did, Eagle Thunder. That was
it's you. I
Children shouldn't be separated from their.
I get to smack them up.
Thank you. All right. I need to run to the bathroom real quick. And then we'll do that mission right after. So, BRB in like a minute or so, and then we'll continue. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, whoops. Bumped into that. Yeah, sorry. Kinda hit me, so I had to go to the bathroom and then I started scrolling through Twitter and kinda went from there. So, I'm good now and we can get back into this. We've got just about an hour left, which isn't bad either. Go down.